that's going to happen.
I don't know. They're not inhibiting for these guys being active on game day. I mean, Hilton's kind of proven himself. And I understand you can get usurped in that time. I just don't think Ford's a guy I'd want to rely on. I understand your point about that. But look, it's worth it if you feel like you've got the depth to withstand the loss of Alshon Jeffrey in case Josh Ford does not come back like game players like he did last season. And because Miles Davis is not something that's going to be Charles as part of your roster. Now they've proven you need to be.
Reach to your marked location.